nightmare come to life right now. Oh, maybe not. David Starr getting those knees up.
Veteran tricks, not the wrestling, not the mat wrestling. He lulled him.
And there we go. There's that mat wrestling. Oh, but once again, a fly trap, like a Venus fly trap. He has got David Starr all tangled up.
That's
got
to be it.
Wait just a second. Tessa Blanchard.
Looking to save the match here from the top rope.
Oh, man.
Back senton affects both of her opponents. Can she capitalize? Can she get a pin?
I think now's probably the best time to get riddled is while he's down.
Everyone's weathered. Everyone's a little hurt right now in the second round. It's starting to show.
Riddle now face to face with Tessa Blanchard, second generation athlete here in the combat zone right now. First lady to ever compete inside Best of the Best, and she is showing no fear in the face of Matt Riddle, the odds on favorite. And Jesus Christ, God Almighty, Matt Riddle showing no regard to Tessa Blanchard.